You know, it's weird that the Roy. 60s and what 70s say, right? bands are now in their 70s and 80s. They really are. I'm going to go with Cheap Trick. Cheap Trick is one of the most underrated bands of the 70s and 80s. Should be.
They're getting their due here on the 5.
Yes, they are. And they're getting up there, too. Frenchie Fire.